The equipment carry test is designed to test candidates' ability to follow instruction, their endurance, coordination, and upper and lower body strength. The test involves carrying a selection of different fire service equipment between two points under the guidance of an instructor. To successfully complete the assessment, candidates must complete the test in the correct order and within a set period of time.